Okay guys, welcome back to New Life Times. Okay, now we can see what the latest topic. So let's see, it's going to do a part 4 video. So your thing was out of part, your was out of parts. By the way, this is the part 4. See, it's going to do part 4. The first time I saw them releasing parts last year, I released one parts, and this year we have released more than 12 videos now in New Life Times, and we are planning to release 48 videos in 2021. Two because of many reasons. However, if we have more videos posted, we might be posting more than 48 or 42. So, if you release more videos than 48 videos, then good luck in posting the video as well. For now, we are just sticking to 48. And since January itself, we have posted many of the videos. We are planning to post at least all 48 within this month itself. By the way, you can see this new gaming system with laptops. You see things. And it's only LED for 4K LED TV. And some work. Best robot now in the robot itself. And some money to a smart door. So this you can see here, once smart door is in the blue technology where you can see. Board is on and all, and every smart system, smart door, smart video doorbell, smart activator, smart activator lights, door light, smart lighting, even door sensors can be to find out to warn you if it's dead or left open. Normally, it is ready for many people who don't know if they're done right or wrong, like, if they're closed the door or not. So, this will be a helpful door technology. Tell you if the door is closed open. It could use for a lot of people. You don't have to go back to your door and check whether doors open or close. By the way, this is many other cities coming up. And Civic Linux. Now new vehicles are coming up. Usually they are planning to turn all to a vehicle in the US into a EV, this company called Civic. Anyways, regarding Samsung, they are releasing NFC support on Samsung TV. And as well as you can see for Wi-Fi doors. Literally you can control your TV and other things simply using your Samsung devices or even phones. You can control that things. Best thing on TV is LG, I think they're gonna burst. Samsung free website projector, of things will come up. Anyway, thanks for watching. A lot of time. Some comments.